Hello everyone. In this video, I shall be presenting some important points about Thomas Hardy, a great Victorian novelist, poet, and writer. So please learn carefully. First point, Thomas Hardy was born on 2nd June 1840 in Dorset, England. Hardy was born at Stinsford in UK. The place name is Stinsford. Next, Hardy's parents were Thomas Hardy and Jemima. Hardy's father was a stonemason. Next, Emma Lavinia Gifford was Hardy's first wife. The name of Hardy's first wife was Emma Lavinia Gifford. Next, Hardy died of pleurisy. He died on 11th January 1928. Next, Hardy's first volume of poetry, Wessex Poems, was published in 1898. Next, Hardy regarded the dynasts as his magnum opus. Next, Hardy was an architect before he became a writer. Next, Hardy's first published novel is Desperate Remedies. It was published in the year 1871. Please learn again. Hardy's first published novel is Desperate Remedies. It was published in the year 1871. Next, Immanent Will is the characteristic of Hardy's novels. Next, Bathsheba is the heroine of Far From the Madding Crowd. Next, in Far From the Madding Crowd, Hardy introduced Wessex. Very important point. Next point. The subtitle of the novel, The Mayor of Casterbridge, is the story of a man of character. One more point. A Pair of Blue Eyes is a pastoral romance. So 15 important points about Thomas Hardy are presented in this video. Please learn carefully and like, share and subscribe. English Solutions by Spacing.